18th Amendment bill sails through the Senate. Prime Minister terms it a victory for democracy. DNP celebrates approval for Khyber Pakhtunkhwa as calm returns to Abbottabad after days of protests. Pakistan reiterates India should not link resumption of dialogue to the Mumbai attacks case. ICC chief Harun Lockhart unveils 2020 World Cup trophy in Karachi, says Pakistan has considerable chances to win the World Cup. Britain extends flight ban till Friday due to ash arising from the Iceland volcano.